In this video, we'll go over the different ways to quickly download your online or offline Vizlib products on the Vizlib User Portal. When you log into the User Portal, you'll land on the All Products page. From here, you can click on the Download button on the right of the product row. You'll notice here that dependent on if you're an online-only customer or user, or an offline customer or user for the specific Vizlib product, the buttons will look different. The same goes for the product-specific pages. We'll learn what the differences are and how to download the products. For online users, you can simply click on the Download button and it will download the online auto-updated product. This means it will download all extensions into that product, and whenever there is a new version of the extension available, the extension will automatically update with no new installation needed. You can also go to any specific product page and click on the large download button, which will download the online version. You can also click on Versions, then select Online. For offline users, there are two scenarios that can occur on both the All Products page and Specific Product page. You can download both online and offline products. We already know what the online product download means, but what does the offline product mean? Offline product downloads will download all extensions at their current latest version, and when there is a new release of the extension, you'll have to manually update it on your offline instance. Starting with the All Products page, in Scenario 1, you'll have an arrow next to the Download button. Clicking on that will present you with two options to download the online auto-updated product or the offline latest product. In Scenario 2, you don't have any arrows next to any of the download buttons for products that have offline capabilities. This is because in your settings, you have selected the Switch Off Online Download, which means for any product that has offline capabilities, it is impossible to download the online version for that product or its extensions. Just like in the online example, you can download the online or offline version of any Vizlib product by going to the product specific page. The same logic will apply regarding if you can download the online version of a product or not. The Vizlib server is only available when you have purchased finance or collaboration for offline use. The server only has one download version available. So to recap, there are two types of product versions available, online and offline. For online users or customers, clicking the download button will result in the online version of that product downloading. For offline customers and users, if you click the download button and it has an arrow next to it, you can choose whether to download the online or offline version. If there is no arrow for the offline product, that means you have turned on the setting in the user portal, which switches off online downloads. For more information, you can either go to our website or pause the video. The Vizlib server is only available for finance and collaboration when you have offline capabilities.